Well, generally, as a rule, when you went to the house to a wedding, where there was a wedding, there was somebody standing at the door as you went in, and you always got a glass, either of whiskey or soft drink as you prefer, and a wee biscuit after it. And then you went in and sat down and waited for the marriage to take place. The best man and the bridegroom came in first, and sometimes they had a wee while to wait. And then the bridegroom and bridesmaid would slip in after that. And of course they were married, and then the telegrams had to be read, and then the bride's cake had to be sent round and all that. And then they got tea, generally had tea then, and then they start the dancing. And generally, the music that they had then was just two fiddles. There was no organ or anything, or piano or nothing, just the fiddles. And the more whiskey the fiddlers got, the better they played. And, they went to the Scotch reels in them days, and quadrilles and lancers and polkas and lots of the dances. Till it lasted away out in the small hours of the morning, 6 o'clock, maybe before they ever left the house in the morning.